Adding a deck in Live Home 3D is one of the most creative tasks. In the basic version of the app, the only way to create a deck is by combining the floor tool and several modified shapes from the library. We covered this technique in the Making Balconies and Simple Porches video. This time we will focus on additional features of the Pro version and tools that assist with deck building. A typical deck created in Live Home 3D Pro usually consists of three elements: building blocks, custom roof elements, and shapes when necessary. The building block tool, available in the 2D plan view, allows the creation of deck foundation of any shape. You can even create rounded corners for it by entering the editing mode and modifying the contour points. Elevation and size of the foundation is controlled through the Object Properties tab of the inspector. Say if you want to raise the deck foundation and add supports underneath it, you just need to increase the elevation value and then add supports, using the Building Block tool again. Deck railings are made with 3D items from the Fence category of the Object Library. The Block tool is rather versatile, and it can be used to create beams and stairs. But if you need some more complicated 3D objects, try downloading them from free online storages such as the Trimble 3D Warehouse. To add a roof above the deck, use the Custom Roof tool. Once you draw roof contour in 2D plan view, you'll need to select its type from the Roof Template Gallery and adjust height using the Objects Property tab of the inspector. The beams supporting the roof can be made with the help of either the shapes from the Object Library or the building blocks. Such beams can be rotated with the help of Types and Representation dialog. Note that you need to perform the merge operation on these types of objects before they can be edited with the Type and Representation dialog. Using the technique described above, you can create decks of any complicity.